right response today, so maybe we ought to just save all the applause for it. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace and peace of God our Father, and Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Merry Christmas. We're praying especially for John Hayden Sr. at this Mass. We have many intentions of our own. Lord, please for your honor and confess our sins. Lord Jesus, you are mighty God and Prince of Peace. Lord, have mercy.
Amen.
Lord Jesus, you are Son of God and Son of Mary. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you are Word made flesh and splendor of the Father. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins. For us to everlasting life.
Amen.
And now our prayer, please. Glory to God.
We praise you. We bless you. We adore you. We glorify you. We give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, Heavenly King, O God, Almighty Father, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, you take away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. You take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us. You alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Let us pray. O God, you gladden us year by year as we wait and hope for our redemption. Grant that just as we joyfully welcome your only begotten Son as our Redeemer, you may also merit to face him confidently when he comes again as our Judge. He lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Receive this.
The Apostles. When When Paul reached Antioch in Pisidia and entered the synagogue, he stood up, motioned with his hand, and said, "Fellow Israelites, and you others who are God-fearing, listen. The God of this people Israel chose our ancestors and exalted the people during their sojourn in the land of Egypt. With an uplifted arm, he led them out of it. Then he removed Saul and raised up David as king. Of him he testified, 'I have found David, son of Jesse, a man after my own heart. He will carry out my every wish.' From this man's descendants, God, according to his promise, has brought to Israel a Savior, Jesus. John heralded his coming by proclaiming a baptism of repentance to all the people of Israel. And as John was completing his course, he would say, 'What do you suppose that I am? I am not he. Behold, one is coming after me. I am not worthy to unfasten the sandals of his feet.' The word of the Lord."
Thanks be to God.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. because he was forgiven his family.
Thank you.
now for God, enjoy the grace of God.
You are part of the story. You are not just a watcher of the story. You are a part of the story. So figure out what part you think God has chosen you for, at least this year. And say thanks to God for being one of us. It's your prayer. You did a great job. And you still have more singing to do, so we're not done with you yet. And then we have something that for your aftermath too, so you have to hang around long enough and stay in your cups, in your clothes, in your costumes when you go back to the prayer center. But don't stop. I don't think you can do it. All right, please stand. beginnings of our redemption through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let's give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty Eternal God. For in the mystery of the Word made flesh, a new light of your glory has shone upon the eyes of our mind, so that as we recognize in Christ God made visible, we may be caught up through him in love of things invisible. And so with angels, archangels, thrones, and dominions, all the hosts and powers of heaven, we praise your glory as without end we acclaim, Holy,
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 Lord God of hosts,
heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. May holy, therefore, these gifts we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, giving thanks to God, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this all of you and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you.
Power, glory, and
Lord Jesus Christ, said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. Graciously grant your peace and unity in accordance with your will, to live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Wish each other now a Merry Christmas at your same time. Lord, be with you.
And also with you.
Almighty God bless us, the Father, the Son.